Yo guys, what is up? It's Alex here on Great White Gaming, back to bring you some more of the Knights campaign here on For Honor. Let's just get started, shall we? Okay, first of all, let's see what the storyline has to say.
Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Sferngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
Okay, guys, let's just start the storyline here, and let's see how the peacekeeper plays out.
Our army needed passage. The Warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Well, let's get this mission started. This tutorial shit doesn't do me any good. Yes, whatever. I'm just gonna run. I should get this load of saves.
Apollyon asked me to clear the way.
So much
so of course I obeyed.
You guys have no idea how many times I've had to go through this exact same path.
These Vikings should be more vigilant. The volcano's cloud has withered this place.
Berstu vel og ég mun veita þér góðan dauðdaga. Við fernir styttuna.
I love how the Vikings always sound so angry when I just run right past them, rather than being satisfied that they're still alive. Don't even pay any attention to them. Need to keep on running. Hope to hell that they can't catch me. Up here, around the corner.
I had an idea.
He sounds like I'm pissed off right now. Completed this mission 10 times.
Getting inside was easier than I expected.
Let's see if I can't get rid of the raider beforehand. Sorry if you guys are hearing my controller clicking in the background. It's something that I didn't actually pick up on until I was listening to it in post-production. But I do hope that I will be able to fix it in the next video that I locked on tape.
I was pretty sure this was going to work.
I didn't actually realize until this playthrough that the Berserker is on both sides of this building. Okay, so this is the third time trying to do this. Hopefully it is third time's the charm. Let's just quickly break these. Just because I'm very pissed off at the moment. So glad that I actually closed that off. Okay, so we got two berserkers. They're gonna deal with the upper hand strike. Chop your head off. Well, let's see what this passive here does. Revenge attacks. Okay. Okay, so I know that there's... Wait, is there even a raider in there now? If there isn't, I'll be kind of pissed because I spent so much time trying to dodge the raider. And of course, I just had to... Really, it was that easy. It was that easy. I just needed to close the doors.
Their machinery was far beyond what I had expected to find. Since the last time I'd been through, they had uncovered a new source of lore. Or perhaps just a very clever engineer.
Seriously, the only guy that's actually alive right now is that other guy.
What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Let's just stick a spear in their gears.
No,
the only thing left to do is beat the one guy that is actually still left alive. And it's a raider.
If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting.
Come on, get over here. Come on, no, get over here. There we go! Finally! Oh my god, that took way too much time and effort to complete. So, you know what? Let's end this mission. Let's get this mission done and over with. I am sick of it. I tried to play through it like 5-6 times, and every single time I have had to restart from the very beginning. So annoying. But you know what? It is finished. I am done with this mission. I will never play it again. Thank God.
Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
Okay, so I leveled up. That's good. Raises max health by 25%. That's not bad. So, let's hear what the next night mission is all about.
The Fortress of Sverngard. My goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Okay, this does look to be like it is the end of the Knight's storyline here. honestly, this will be pretty tough. More just because of the fact that every time I die, I need to start over everything. Like, the only reason I didn't, that I was able to even complete this mission beforehand, was because I didn't kill anyone other than the guys in the village. That was it. I ran past everyone else. Okay, so I'm being the warden. Ooh. No, I think I will go flesh wound and second wind again, just because it is very useful, to say the least. Well, let's get this party started. Don't want to keep them waiting.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions, ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence, but doubt is a part of integrity.
You'll have a harder time hitting a moving target. Keep that ram moving!
Yes, I just bitch slapped you with my great sword. Yes, that just happened. Yeah, nothing I don't already know.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Ah!
killing the crew!
Lose your head. I just need to make sure that my catapult gets to the front.
The Vikings have always warred with themselves much more than with us. It is in their nature to feast on each other. That nature has been stolen from them.
You. Oh, damn. There we go. Bitch slap.
Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
We needed to protect and operate the rim until we broke through.
He doesn't look very friendly. Oh crap. This is gonna be one of those battles, isn't it?
Goodmunder. This fort's legendary Yarl.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Okay, so I need to fill this away.
The fortress of Svarngard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produce such people. Now they would have to fight for their food.
Get this on the first try. Get down, bitch. Before anything else. But let's head up here. Okay, so this is a fun battle. Oh, damn, he's got wolves. Why can't I have wolves?
Precedes you, Gudmundur. Ugh!
move. Your people do not need to suffer.
Legend precedes you, Goodmunder.
Okay, so that was a very, very close fight, and if I did not have second wind, I would not even get that far. Third breakable.
We need to win this war.
Let's head up here. Take down? Yeah, sure. Oh, look, a fourth break. Okay, so this is
outside.
He looks like he's a little bit pissed. Maybe less pissed, more resigned. This is actually kind of dark. Damn. Oh, he's got revenge. Damn. What? Okay, he's not parrying now. Oh, what? What? No, no! Oh, crap. Just got the combo for war.
Oh, You fought well.
To hell with you.
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Hey. This food. Why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
Okay, so that was a very, very dark course. Thanks to me completing the night storyline on realistic, I get like five different trophies. No, really? Only two? Come on! I do get quite a few rewards though. Like, damn. I'm guessing most of these things are all from the exact same. It's basically just the same thing over and over and over again, but for different classes. Yeah. Okay, guys. Thank you for joining us for the night storyline here on Great White Gaming. As I was saying, we've completed the night storyline, but that is only one of three that we do need to complete on realistic difficulty. Next time you see me on For Honor, it will be during the Vikings campaign on realistic difficulty, of course. But until next time, please remember to leave a like, comment on what you would like to see on this channel and how we could actually improve. And also, please remember to subscribe for, updates on content that we are posting and any updates that we might have. And also don't forget to follow us on Twitter so that anytime we post something, you know before anyone else. Until next time, this is Alex on Great White Gaming signing off.